Okay, in this video we are going to see how to change date and time setting of this our printer screen. So if you print receipt, here we can see receipt will come with today's date and time. So here you can see date is wrong in this case. So in this video we are going to see how to change this date and time. Here you can see time is 12:25, so it is showing wrong time as well as date. Today's date is 10 August, so we are going to see how to change that setting. So for that, first switch off the indicator, then press and hold key M plus and switch on the scale. No, press and hold key MR and switch on the scale. Now it is showing time. So next, press mode button. Now it is showing hour. So we have to enter hour value in 24-hour format. So now currently it is 12:30. So I will enter as 12. Use M plus button or MR button to use M plus button or MR button to enter this hour value. So if you press M plus button, it will start increasing continuously. If you press MR button, it will shift. For example, if you press 1, then press MR button, it will shift to the 1 position, to the left. So using these two keys, we can enter hour value. So it is 12. Then we have to enter minutes value. Now it is, here you can see, 31. So I will enter 31. Use M plus and MR key. So I will use M plus to increase last digit 3, then press MR to shift. Then again press M plus to increase last digit. So I will enter 31. Then press mode button, it will show date. Now we have to enter date. Today is 10 August. So we have to enter date. I will use MR to increase to the 10. Then it is asking for month. Press mode button again. Now here we have to enter month value, which is August 8. So again press mode button. Display will show year. So here we have to enter year value 21. So using this button, we can increase value up to, or use MR key to reset that value. So I will keep it as 21. Then again press mode. Our indicator will start. Now again, if you press mode button and I take print out, here we can see our date value and time value is changed. So this is how we can change our date and time setting.